God, who the fuck is the jungler?
Huyi, obviously.
Artemis.
No, Huyi's jungle is actually pretty good.
Artemis, 100%.
If you know where all the three shot spots are.
Mhm. I did it earlier today with Brokota. He was Ymir mid. We killed some people. Or, more accurately, he killed some people.
Yeah, I've one of the best ranked teams I had in like the past week, because I've been playing was me, Charna mid. We had a... I fucked up. Alright, we're gonna have no clear here, because I fucked up.
What'd you do?
I may have thought I had more than 1 point, so I may have put it right into my one.
Oh.
Wow, that's okay. That's a new one.
Alright, so we're just gonna go red and we're gonna go to fours. We're not gonna bother doing back games.
That's a new level of what the fuck, dude.
Yeah, it was a slip, alright? I've been playing a shit ton of control.
JCOM!
Okay.
You know what? It might be dual. It might be double dual.
That sounds like eight.
That sounds like JCOM.
Golden Bow, they might as well do it.
What, and then Guan Yu jungle then?
Yeah, and he can do it. Aphrodite solo.
I think no matter what, Afro is solo and Zeus is mid.
I can't even hide inside of Stu here. I'm so sad. Oh, it's not even Stu anymore, is it?
Going back.
Oops.
Yeah.
I thought the mage hit it second. I'm not gonna use knockup on this.
Yeah,
no, it's Huyi mid, it looks like. Or he got red.
Afro support, Artemis ADC. Well, we're gonna get out cleared. We can't even contest on clear. Careful back up.
This is gonna be fun.
We're just gonna get pushed really hard. That's fine though, we should be able to win team fights pretty easily.
I don't know if we want
shield up
in
one. Shields up. Pins him slow. I don't have my roll.
Well, okay, rough start.
Well, they're just playing heavy clear, so we just need a last. No shield. Shield's up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fine if you guys get out pushed. Just don't die a bunch and we'll be fine. I have shield.
Oh, god, that hurt.
Stand. Just try to stay behind me.
Yeah.
I rooted the wrong.
The crits don't do much to me. So.
Yeah, he beat anyways, bro.
Oh, he did, eh? Alright, nice.
Who beats?
Huyi beats. That's why I went through Huyi on the Zeus.
Don't step in the trap.
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, I Aegis the detonate.
Nice job.
Oh, I Aegis the detonate! Oh, I'm so happy. Oh my god, that would've killed me.
Watch that trap. If we can get pressure left, that'd be good. As I walk into the trap that I said watch for.
Yeah, this Aphrodite is just gonna be camping. So it's gonna be fun.
That's fine. I mean, we win objective fights like this. So. Shockwave.
Coming at him. Is he still in front of the tower?
Yeah, I have shield.
He seems to be pulling back to his back though. We can clear lane and go for air.
I'll call and shields up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out of pots here.
Yep.
Bullshit! Alright, whatever. Fuck that.
Sorry, one for the line deck. Link's right here though, right?
No.
Oh, we have
still got some.
Ready.
That was a delayed shield. I need to back out. I'm backing out.
We're getting pressured hard over here.
Yeah, they're just sitting on our tower.
I have to help Adam, I'm not
sure. I have no pots, half health, half mana.
I'm trying not to go back before I have fucking enough to buy.
I mean, don't kill yourself just to stay out in lane for a little longer.
Aphrodite is up, and so is the Artemis ult. Be careful.
Zeus is coming too. They know what we're doing.
Yeah, we just. Oh, they went there. They went to left.
Yeah, the mid came up.
One, you stole my blue buff.
I got a wave.
Going for the right ones now.
Yeah.
Still, I'm rotating the mid.
Yep. Oh, goody, they're still here. And they're at full fucking mana, what the hell?
Afro passive, baby.
They're just gonna clear it for me, though, so.
I'm gonna ward our blue.
No, our blue is
I know. But that way we'll get eyes on it.
They're pushing on me.
Yeah, we're pressured mid here. You're getting dove tier 2. Casey, do you have ult?
I do, but I can't get it.
Yeah. She's recalling.
She's going back through tower. She died to tower, that's unfortunate. We can kill somebody here. Come to me, shield. No.
Did I get her?
No.
No?
You have shell. I have an ult here. Do you have enough damage to re-engage?
Probably, yeah.
Okay. I can't get to them though. Slight issue. Knocking them up?
Get out of here.
No, I'll get out.
Okay.
You got poked out.
I'm good.
Alright, without Aphrodite, you should be able to do this.
She had no fucking. I should have tried to dash her. I don't think she would have killed out.
Trying to hold way, man.
I wanted to get my ult up before I die, but...
We do backs.
I think they just dropped a ward in my jungle.
You two split
by boars.
Holy crap, I'm going to go.
Aphrodite's in mid for some reason.
She's support.
Oh yeah, true.
You good?
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm getting trouble issues.
I imagine you just ward a gold.
Oh, careful. I'm rotating to you. Did anybody see Afro Levine?
Yeah, I need that Afro call.
Was this spot warded here? They're going for our boars. It's down, though, so they're not going to find anything. Afro missing.
Blue's down.
Oh, my ult's down.
Afro's in mid.
Oh, she's building power. She has Soulstone.
They have a center right here.
She has Soulstone and Pen Boots. Be careful.
Okay.
Are they trying to evade red here? I'm rolling there. Afro's there. Oh, jeez, that's a trap.
If I leave my tower, who's gonna get it?
Okay. Zeus is behind tower. Where'd he go?
Hui just repeatedly hit me while in Phoenix range and didn't get hit by Phoenix one. What the fuck?
Re-engage?
I have an ult. You're shelled. Altered.
Yeah,
going to wear gold. I don't have the health to contest.
Almost killed both of them.
They,
wait, how did they get gold, though?
They had Zeus ult, I thought.
Yeah, no, Zeus ult was already used.
They didn't Zeus ult, they reset it when I showed up. I don't...
Look how much power they have, though. They have no tank. Like,
yeah, they can really burn it.
Yeah, if I get the late game, though, I'm gonna punch through everybody, because they have literally no stop.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's the win condition right now. Just to get there.
That's why they're putting pressure as much as they can.
They know they don't have a late game.
It's the instant we can make it into late, and that's gonna happen.
I mean, once we have an Odin cage sitting on an Afro and a Gwan, like, that's gonna be really painful. Yeah, just don't try to fight him. Zeus is rotating left. Afro cleaned up my sentry. Zeus is still going left.
Okay, I'm gonna need a lot more
weight. Yeah, Huyi is literally sitting right here.
They're gonna sit on me.
I got Aphrodite.
Well, they sentried here, so be watching for people coming out of that spot.
Yeah.
Huyi's probably... Huyi's back on mid. I have to rotate back to mid. Losing a lot of fun.
I'm gonna play in play.
Missing mid. We're probably doing mid camps.
This guy's gonna get a raid.
Juan, you got spectral armor. This is gonna be funny as hell.
1 second. Leave your cage.
Oh, there's an Afro behind us.
What, when he teleports?
We need a lot more ward vision in our own jungle.
Yeah, unfortunately I'm behind one.
Oh, I'm dead.
He's got heal that I don't.
Where? Okay.
Oh, fuck me! Can we please get wards on the map? I can't really leave my tower.
Just ulted tier 2, yeah. Alright, so we need wards here, we need him here, we need here.
And they're just gonna fucking sit on me since I'm behind.
Their team comp is literally all about that.
Well, they want to get Artemis fed going. Artemis is going to carry him through the late game. That's what they want.
Who is rotating back to top mid rights?
Can you let the wave come through? I need it.
Yeah, I haven't been clearing it.
Careful, they're coming.
Yeah, I know.
Those right mids are probably down. Oh.
Jeez, they have a lot of healing.
That's right where Zeus went.
I'm gonna go pick up my breastplate and see if I can. Oh, what the fuck they're gonna do with Pokemon? Okay, this is gonna be done.
I think Zeus bought a second power pot.
Picking up curves.
So Afro and Zeus both have sentry, or sentinel, scout, that's what it is.
Yeah, missing!
We need to look to erase Zeus.
Because
he has beads and scout, so we can kind of erase Zeus.
Zeus
Deuce is in your back.
Deuce
he's
has
down
scout.
Here.
I'm missing Guan.
Deuce
I'm missing
is down
Guan.
Here.
He shouldn't be showing up on the wall.
He's up here.
Watch out.
Artemis, let's look at Artemis. Artemis.
I'm headed there right now. Ultimate is ready. I have a sprint.
I'm up top, I'm not with you.
Holy crap. Yeah, dude, welcome to my lane.
What the fuck was that RNG on those crits?
The free rage blade.
I can't.
I know.
Back. That hurt.
Yeah, Casey, probably should have waited until I was with you before you tried to engage on him.
Fuck's sake. What the hell am I supposed to do against this team, Tom? What the fuck?
You gotta out-clear Guan, and pretty much you just destroy him.
Well, no, the issue that I'm having is the fucking Aphrodite. They found me in my mana buff. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. When I can't do shit. And
my ult's down.
I hate these little bumps in the wall.
Right, we lost gold, guys. We lost gold. Who is pretty low in mid? Okay. What do we get off that? We can get tier 1s.
Yep. Go for the mid tower.
Yep.
One's going to try to take my right tower. I'm not sure. Probably get my
one. Trading. Minions. Nice. I'm backing out of the tower. Going back for jungle.
You got Guan Yu? You good?
I have a shield.
Yeah, I hit my combo on him. I hit my combo on him.
We can grab back some road. Guan Yu, careful. Guan ult. I'm probably dead to Guan. Healing. His ult's down. Okay, yep, get the kill.
Watch fall back, Zeus is here.
They have wards out the ass.
Yeah, they have two scouts.
They have two scouts, dude.
They have two scouts and a frenzy. Care right, we don't have any vision on them.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you cleared our red. I'm backing off.
But, I mean, if you think about it, though, at least once we hit 12, they will have two team fighting actives. Two.
Yeah, I have
51 seconds on ultimate, I'm less than a quarter mana.
Zeus ult.
Heard.
Traps.
Zeus focus. Afro. Back out. That's not backing out, that's jumping in.
No, that was a classic. It didn't let me jump where I wanted to jump, so it made me up down for no fucking
don't
reason.
Defend the tower. Don't defend the tower.
I up downed when I wanted to fucking jump.
Squannel, just stay in a Phoenix so he gets hit by it.
Nice touch.
They're playing really poorly. They're getting really cocky.
Get off the fucking desk, goddamn.
Because they have a fucking 9,000 gold.
I'm gonna push up this left.
Everybody needs to leave the base with a sentry if we want to have any hope of vision.
Yeah, I push up my wave. I really do need the experience, dude.
I'm holding the backs.
Hit it.
Man, I don't want to hit it. I don't want my watcher's passive. Looking at Hu Yi.
Ultimate's back up. We got three of them rotating.
Okay, we can't go on Hu Yi. Careful, you guys up in mid are really overexposed
Ultimate
right now.
Ultimate is ready. I'm heading middle. I'm actually going to finish this up 1-1.
Zeus is still target. Zeus is rotating left.
Are they rotating to me?
I don't think so.
Prison mid. I've got ultimate up.
I'm gonna back.
I have ult and shell. They're rotating towards the red.
Yeah,
no, they're gonna clear that ward.
No, that's not a sentry they have on it. It's a regular. They think they're baiting us. Just let them. Let them sit there. Keep farming. Yeah. Like I said, teamfighting actives. They have two teamfighting actives, a sprint and a frenzy. We need to get a lot of curses. So I'm getting a curse right now.
Oh, we have three sprints.
I mean, I'm fine with multiple sprints. We can't guarantee one of us staying alive.
Careful, Casey.
And three and left. Ultimate is ready.
They are all five here. We can't fight him in a 5-on-5 right now.
Old wave!
Sorry.
They're going to gold.
I need stuff too.
So just keep pushing waves. Just keep pushing waves. If we go into gold, we all die, so.
Well, we can't just like, keep getting gold and just gonna lose even more.
We also can't fight unless we're under Phoenix. If they go for fire, we have to. Careful, Casey. You're in a really bad spot right now. You're dead. That was one sprint. Zeus target.
Coming in. Sprint up.
That's Afro ult, Zeus ult. No, Afro ult, Huyi ult. Zeus and Artemis targets.
You're deep by yourself.
We traded two for two. That's really good.
CC him.
Nice. Back off.
Killed. Holy shit. We need to get out.
Bye. Don't even look. Just run.
Artemis beads and Aegis down.
I don't know why he tried to teleport with the Nox.
Casey, you're a lucky bastard.
Alright, I got enough points up. I'm gonna start building the hide.
You barely backed in time. I'm getting vision and fire.
I'm keeping my teleport up if I need it.
Yep. They're gonna have ward vision control, so we just need to play smarter wards. So
cover the main point so then when we know when they go away that's what they're at.
Right. I think these right mids are up, Casey. How you doing on build?
I'm gonna secure this right here.
Okay. I want a piece of it.
It looks like they're just fully warding all inside. They haven't seen many wards.
Oh, I'm gonna take this if you guys aren't gonna be here.
Yeah, just take it.
Ultimate is ready.
Oh, they are ready.
My actives are still down, guys. Actives are still down.
Sprint up in 18 seconds. Hoyi's in middle.
That's not who I wanted to shield.
Back off.
That's not backing off. It's a Guan ult. We're gonna have to fight this now.
Are they shooting?
I have an ult. I'm dead.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you engaged on that. There were two in the jungle. We can't help you if you do that.
Oh, I wasn't trying to engage. I was trying to get out.
I mean, you jumped into him.
You jumped towards him.
I was jumping out to the jungle. I thought that was my way out because they were too far behind me.
Ultimate is down 50 seconds.
We're only getting closer to them as this goes on. They should have already done fire. Knock them out. Okay then. Do we have a Divine Ruin or a Brawler's Beat Stick in the works for anyone?
I've got a pestle
right
now.
Careful, oh. Afro. You can't burn her. You can't burn her. Shielding prince.
My beads are down.
My ulti. I'm just CCing Zeus.
Run out.
That's my ult. Just defend the tower. Defend the tower. No, don't chase.
Ultimate is ready.
They're probably looking for fire right now. No, they aren't. Why aren't they?
They're stealing mana.
Yeah, let them. That's a chunk of Zeus. Watch Artemis. Careful, Artemis.
That's her bead.
Artemis beads.
I got Afro earlier too.
15 seconds on sprint.
15 seconds on ult.
10 seconds on active, 20 seconds on ult. Oh.
Oh shit, that was a fucking beautiful fucking ult.
Casey, you're probably gonna die for Stu's sins.
Sorry. Fuck.
Yeah, you kinda baited us.
I wouldn't.
Yeah, you baited us. It was like, ooh, what an ult.
I'm out, sorry, gotta heal.
Chill. I'm dead.
I'm up in 15. He's gonna look to end with his ult.
Zeus ults down. Stop it. Oh. Alright, we need to get wards on fire. Fire giant.
I can go ward fire real quick on the fastest.
I'm rolling with you.
They're on fire.
No, they're on elementals.
Yep.
I'm dashing toward gold. Ah, that's where they are.
Watch that jungle site.
On the mid.
Ultimate is ready. Find up in 39.
Yeah, just back out, reset. Mid Phoenix. That's where they're going. I have my curse still. I have curse and ult.
I can put a cage in the top.
That's a sprint. I'm cursing immediately. Take ult. Nice ult, Stu. Shielding, Stu.
Got it. You by yourself.
Shell in 10.
I know.
I need a heal or I can't do anything right now.
Go on, heal.
Shielding Casey once I get to you. Shell's up, you're shelled. Shield up in 5.
Oh my god, they're camping.
Adam? Going out? Is it going out?
Okay.
I heard.
Is he? No.
Alton 3. He's not doing anything. If they all back, can we rush down fire? No, we can't. They're all going to her anyway. So.
I can go over and try to steal it.
We keep right Phoenix up. That's what we need to do. Who you got to roll?
We needed to have not just taken everything in early game.
I couldn't really do anything.
You have to at least fucking try or they just get everything and win anyway.
No, we had to defend. We had the one chance there.
Back off. What are you doing up there?
We got the 2-for-2 trade, that was, and then the next fight was our chance to keep things turning, and then we lost it really hard. Yeah, they're in right.
Are
they? Who is backing? Honestly, it might be baiting for Merkel. They're resetting.
They're playing the careful game right now.
Mm-hmm. They're on left and Aaron misses.
Ultimate is ready. I hit 20.
Is Aramis alone? No, she's not. Okay. Zeus is still targeting here. He doesn't have Aegis still. All he has is beats. My curse is on all of them. Zeus is ulted. That's an Afro ult on Zeus. You're all shelled. Okay, that's the Zeus ult. Zeus is still target. He's frontlining right now.
Oh my god, what the hell happened to my health? Honestly, with that Callum, we shouldn't have engaged there. They were playing careful. They wanted us to come in.
Off to a joking prompt, feels good.